governor ni lalane onye kiro mo bi ni awu nanyi next governor lalane
eyin won wa sitting governor today e fa o senator dr ifan ato okowa governor delta state ilero governor mewaro oso na nele party hun meware ya produce we e yan se ka won governor bo therefore from 2015 won buy may 29th they lose may 29th 2019 he is the governor of delta state and the way ogilarun ehwe leha ibon na le make mistake eh wa agwapo aya ibon na ran ohuma eh wa agwapo aya eh cho na ran ohuma but obun orun sikwo na ohuma ndi hia le hwe le ebun ewe ne le as soon as we rewe le we who take their own decision so that o gan we keji vote ru that decision we take it for 4 years we transmit into the voting pattern that will eventually produce who the next governor will be. So ejom ke onye ka nro ni ya wonwin ni I don't want to preempt INEC. Neither do I want to preempt political dictations and calendar. Yenji yendi ni we ku ni INEC eke determine weke wepo ha electoral guidelines that will determine what and what shape and pattern electioneering we take. So nkumewane men won herin the next governor or you won win the next governor ndagbo se eh la gbankiri it may not be true because aspirants for governorship eke po ade won you need to aspire first and then your party conduct primaries and then if there are multiple aspirants one will win to transform the aspiration into candidature before we now begin to say who ni won win ni or who ebo won win ni but like I said earlier my sister obuno we ye win ni election previously and e ya no di upo e wa run orun hwe la run e le lele from orun hwe la run we le take decision and that decision will be transmitted into who becomes the next governor in the next electoral season. So Oyere Wonkwa now is, you know, having the opportunity to project himself for 2019. Obone Onwahoma. But so far, Onwahoma, well, I leave that to Deltans to answer. Thank you.
Emeni hachone odunu baye me ogbaka no APC ni una. Nana yo do dunu lezwe. Nana yo do baye.
As a member?
Yes.
Okay. He study the constitution of our great party, the APC. Ika hwane registration of membership takes place at the ward level. At the ward level. Because at the ward level we have ward chairman and his 24-man executive officers. Irwe Baho, he do a Zoom meeting. While in the meeting, Yagwawe, he lihi because he katwe gun, he gun latwe, he ke kuhyeri obino. He lihi, Yagwawe hoha, ne yes. Ezoku, ezoku, ne ya like or this party. Ya no kure, anicho, ni heni, a member of the party. Right there and then, the chairman of the ward will direct the secretary of the ward to do the needful. But before the needful is done, the secretary kajueke ele unit kegabia. Yagwa obne amane yakowana idumu huigabia. From there they will decode which unit that idumu belongs to. So from there now, they will now know which unit to attach you to. And then I'll say, you wear two passport photographs. You wear, okay, be day to find in the registration booklet and into the large party register. After being fully documented like that, you are given your own membership card and that automatically makes you an authentic member of All Progressive Congress. And Ibuchezioku, you can register in Kano as a member of the party, even when you are from Owofia. A Bino register is irrespective. You get my point?
Yes,
once you register there, that registration point is immaterial. The most important thing is you give you your membership card. And you can use it in the 36 states and FCT of the Federal Republic of Nigeria. So we call it. No.
Hello, Cookie. In one, you want to delay any loud motor which on a don't wear my candle, you make but to you.
Yes. First of all, Nchonu Kele Onu Newepoha Eka TV. Mwale Wem Ejomo Lehoda and Chukweye Omo Boro Hulanone Oto Mwa Romiruru Ke Eka Adonwo A Radio House. Les a television house. Won a bomen we carry a showcase a car as an entity, and they will be making use of our dialect alehwanyaso as a medium of communication. Lerwe imobim for many years now until no one e car television. Leyonu egine me agwo no ne chukuhu keligwe ono se kezi ono no many mistake and therefore ne ngozi kawuru nkonu onuru onu eri ndeje joga na gwande kaile wa watch Eka TV makasene ihi maila ni muliwe inwe kan maria ile poema TV. Although once in a while, So at least, Eka TV was a learning instrument for the typical Eka indigent. So Oroma nende kaile no wa watch Eka TV. But the only snag, the only disadvantage me wala ho in this outfit wone owo hin de bokpo online television station. Nedim no da wo ho owo television box me pala. Eh? I said, I'll switch everyone on. Or when you may be home. Even Muli was an ogo. Magazine, Nedim, agent online. Unless men were so on a home, one day, a gentleman level. Hello, I let my money me here online. Nedim were offline. Men were online.
Yeah,
mess one on a cassette. I watch Eka TV. So, which means that your viewership is automatically restricted to this generation. I want you to take a look at it. Although ono just be done. Makasene we say aku ibozo hu ibuchi miyi ele akiye je mare ki yi mi ha. Ono just be done. O won ten bonu arunru obim lagwamo ele ogwamo. O won ten bonu arunru onu enlarge your viewership scope to ndenadianyi lesin denanyi so that it will now become a tubal television viewership, not just only online viewership. Otherwise ehin onu larun nlase ne chuku ka gozi onu because ehin ile cho kale yan don re ma. And all these things collectively we contribute to the betterment of our community. Government arin we be o ko wa arin we be. Fred Ofume, Aaron Webin, Melly Yorin Webin, Erinwe Kwoku Kalea Doroma, Oko Wanke Watcher, Fred Ofume Watcher, Godwin Emefila Watcher, Omani Hedwin Okoku, Omarione Edwin Okoh, APC chairman, Eka South. Omarione APC Eka South. Omarione APC Eka South were leaders. Particularly, question when Joe is say I ain't one dishy. No one a man wish or is she APC constitutionally. But tell them messwake. Makasene, oh you who are saying yabia. Nchono straightening that record. Ne the leader of APC in Eka South wo oyewekpo Dr. Barrister Felix Mocha. Yao the foremost leader of this party as far as Eka South is concerned. Eliaso wo leader, although yao number one. Among other leaders wo Chief Barrister CP Obuse, the Owe of Agbo Kingdom. Ndoso Zewo, retired General Nicholas Chukwuka Agbogun, is the former President General of Agbo Community. Ndoso Zewo, Mr. Stevenson Ikpade, Chief Executive Officer, Stevenson Securities and Hotels, all over Nigeria, with their headquarters at Jos and branch office here in Abo. Other leaders include Honorable Jonathan Agbejagwe. Honorable Jonathan Agbejagwe is not an ordinary man. In addition to being a leader in APC, he is also the President General of Abavo Clan Union. That is, President General of Abavo Community. Okay, I call him Abavo. He's a leader in APC. Yeah. Other leaders include Mr. Alexander Ogun, Mr. Raymond Ogun, Chief Barrister Bernard Oriahi, former Assistant Director of Central Bank of Nigeria. In fact, that one is the leader of APC in Ozanogogo community. Alemewagabia. Other leaders include Mr. Honorable Mrs. Doris Ubo Ogunkoya, former House of Rep member and now chieftain of All Progressive Congress here in Ekasa. My sister, book an order. They are innumerable. And in the state ESCO of APC, Delta State, we have a representative of from Ekasa, the state ESCO. FAO Comrade Godwin Okpo, Yao the auditor of APC Delta State. As a state officer, by all means, is a leader in the local government, is a leader of the party. Also in that cadre, AMO engineer Fred Nwake, the Okosisi of the universe, is a leader of APC in Eka South. My sister Ebuka Oda.
Thank you.
UK man, for you coming, I thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Sir.